welcome to our first physics lesson. I am Travis. My assistant is Killer. Let's go find him, shall we? Hello, my name is Killer. I am Travis's assistant. Now wait a minute, what are you doing? Uh-oh. And that was gravity. What'd you do that for? I told you, we're doing a physics lesson. Still, that was not necessary. Let me go get a mongoose. That was an example of inertia. That wall stopped me from moving. I love my job. Hurry up.
Okay.
That wasn't necessary.
I know, but it was fun anyway.
That was an example of friction. Friction stopped us from moving. Now, in a second, you will see an example of what happens when you are in a frictionless environment. Unfortunately, my assistant didn't quite make it. Oh well, he'll spawn back eventually.
Are you sure this is safe?
I'm sure. Just do it.
I don't know.
Just jump.
See, that was gravity again.
Turn around. That'll teach you to be stupid. That is always fun. Oh, by the way, don't touch my hot dog ever again. Well, that concludes our presentation. Hope you join us again sometime.